Everybody, my name is Yasunari Kuno. I'm a Japanese CPA. I'm the founder of Tokyo Consulting Firm. Today, I'll share one of my maxims. Happiness is staying calm. There are lots of definitions of happiness. That depends on you, right? You have your own definition of happiness. But in my opinion, my definition of happiness is this. Happiness is staying calm. Even if you become a billionaire, right? But you have more desire, right? You are chased. You would be chased by your desire. So that in this case, you cannot stay calm, right? You want to get more and more. So even if you have lots of materials, but if you are not satisfied, you are not happy, right? The happiness cannot be determined by it will be determined by what you feel. If we define the happiness is very short thing, right? If you get lots of money, you'll be happy. Of course, anybody can be happy, but it is very short period, right? You get next desire. In this case, your mind might be turbulent. So in this case, you cannot be staying calm. Our life is very long. Therefore, the happiness should be long, right? Continue for a long period. All our life. Therefore, in my opinion, what we think, what we feel is very important. More important than what we have. Therefore, if we feel calm, anytime we can be happy. This is my suggestion. Anytime you can be happy. Whether you succeed in your life, it's up to you.